Good evening. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? How's it going? How are you feeling? What's crack-a-liking? What's going on? So I've been watching this new show called The Ultimatum, Marry or Move On, right? And just before it came out, I think I watched like a review. A Christian YouTuber was talking about, you know, sin and like how this show is promoting that. And so I was put off by those comments, so I didn't really want to watch. Then I soldiered through and I watched anyway. And shockingly, except for like a couple scenes, because like I tend to be a little bit extra, I'm like a sensitive viewer, so a couple of scenes I was like, that could have not been there. But apart from those, right, I actually think this is an amazing social experiment, because I think based on what Nick and Vanessa Lachey have shared about how their relationship began, I feel like they have actually figured out some very interesting subtleties about, you know, like the 80-20 rule and how valid it is, etc., you know. So I feel like as I watch this show, what happens basically is people have been in relationships for a while and they haven't fully committed, so they haven't gotten married, but they've been dating for a while. So one of them issues the other one an ultimatum, and they basically say that, yeah, they're ready, and if that other person is not ready, well then, you know, they're gonna end it. But how it goes down is they, after issuing the person with the ultimatum, obviously the other person will agree. After they agree, or most likely will agree, after that person agrees, then they move it. So 1 week, the first week they date each other, like, so it will be a couple of different couples, so it's like six couples, so 12 people all in all. After the ultimatum has been issued, they basically break up, and then they come to this house or this place and they basically date each other's, you know, partners or like exes technically. And then after a week they make a decision on who they want to actually have like a mock marriage with, you know. And then they do that for 3 weeks. They move in together, you know, they live their best life for 3 weeks. And then after that, they then go and they move in for 3 weeks with the partner that they came to the show with. And then at the end of that experiment, they decide, okay, are they really ready to get married? And are they going to be getting married to the person they came with? Or will they marry someone that they feel that they connect with better, that they've met on the show? Or, you know, do they just walk away and go back to being single? And like, I've watched the first couple episodes, not the finale yet, and I'm thinking, what? It's crazy to see how people think, right? And how people interact. I think it's a great show, actually. From like a behavioral psychology kind of vibe. I'm liking it.